Now it's our turn.
I'm headed for the refinery. We'll meet up when it's over. Good luck, brother.
And you, Ronco.
Everyone's in position.
I'll show them hell.
I'm in the lab. Everything seems quiet so far. No one suspects a thing.
Then let's get going.
Cajal, you've got to connect me to their servers. Adana, as soon as I create a breach, you get copying. And be careful, all of you.
Listen up, troops. As you're all aware, tonight we've been joined by a new batch of soldiers from Nevada. They've gone through the same enhancement. Nevada transplants. I'm sure you've noticed that turret above us. We've received several of them to bolster this site.
I see the terminal.
Connect me.
Alert! Intruder detected. Alert! Intruder detected.
Good to go, Ava.
Time to work my magic. I'm on their network, but we've got a problem. Yeah, shit. They've changed their encryption. We're going to have to bring down their whole network if we want to unlock the door to those servers.
Tell me how.
Ava, the flare stacks. That'd be the fastest way.
Oh, you're right. We use the pressure controller on the flare stacks to force a system reboot. That'll unlock the whole site.
Dad. See the flare stacks? The big towers with flames coming out the top? You need to place Ava's relays on those terminals.
Rocco, I'm showing three detachments heading towards you.
Not for long.
I'm at the first flare stack.
Don't just stand there, hook me up. The longer you take, the more dangerous this mission gets.
Thank you. Ava, I've connected you to the first flare stack.
Good. Keep it up.
We've got this.
Block them.
That's what I'm doing, but you need to move. I can't jam them forever.
I'm at the second flare stack.
Be careful. It seems like they realized something happened to the first one.
Thank you. put the relay on the second flare stack.
Here we go. 80, as soon as Bronco blows the refinery, I'll reboot the system. You've got 2 minutes max to copy the data. Are you ready?
Just say the word.
Now, Rodko.
On it. Well, that should attract their attention.
Madonna, get moving. I'm on my way.
As soon as you've got what you need, we're out of here.
The alarm's going off. Fuck. Get out of there, Adana. Forget about the data. They're coming. They're...
80, how do I get to her?
The elevator at the center of the site. It's the quickest way.
Rodko.
Already on my way. I'm almost there.
Find my daughter.
What was that smell?
Hang on! I'm coming! Adana! Rodko! Slaughtered them all.
Damn it. I have eyes on Adana. They've taken an elevator to the roof. She's still unconscious.
And Rotko?
He's a few rooms ahead of you. I think he's given in to his rage, Cajal.
No, not you, Rotko.
Please, Cajal, you have to do something.
Resist my rage.
I know, my friend. No one could blame you.
She's all that's left of my sister. Find her. Protect her. For Ludmilla. I had no choice. He was overtaken by rage. He would have killed me.
Rocco, please. You can't be gone.
Damn it, Ava, snap out of it. They've taken my daughter. Where is she?
They took her to the roof.
Guide me.
The elevator's in the office above you. You should be able to get there through a nearby ventilation duct.
Donna! Fuck! No!
Wait, I know you.
I am Richard Watkins, Endrin's CEO. I've been keeping tabs on you for a long time.
Then, you knew.
Of course. Your little attack, your little plans. We knew everything. I've been trying to identify you for some time. You can't imagine all the wonderful things we'll be able to accomplish with you. Losing a few sights was a small price to pay. I've got great hopes for you, my dear.
Mr. Watkins, we'll be at our destination in 2 hours.
What have you done to me?
Sweet dreams.
That helicopter. Find out where it's going.
I managed to intercept one of their calls. They were talking about a package they were delivering to Meridian State Prison in Nevada. They also talked about some treatment. They want to do something to her.
Find out all you can about this prison and get things ready for our departure. As soon as I'm back, we're leaving for Nevada.
But what about Rodko? Are we just gonna leave him?
There's nothing we can do for him now, Ava. I'm sorry. But 80's our priority. Rodko would have said the same thing.
I know.
The backup generator. Rotko's scent is still fresh here.
Have to get her back before they do anything. Don't lose your head, Ava. Without you, we're blind.
Decided to pull out all the stops.
Cajal, Endrin set up these new weird pumps. I don't...
Cajal, the forces of the world.
they poison the earth, the worm's corruption spreads.
Make haste. The spirits are dying.
Do not delay, Warrior of Gaia. The forest is dying.